Okay, Conor McGregor's twin, break it down.
I'm gonna get pitched up to holding this Royal Boxing Academy t-shirt.
Okay. Break it down, what did you see in the weigh-in today?
It was good. But what can you take from a weigh-in, to be honest?
They both weighed the same.
Triple G is huge compared to...
You got Triple G?
Triple G.
Who do you got?
It's going to be a good fight, but it's hard to... Like, Triple G's power is just serious.
Triple G's like... And even showing the weigh-in just there, Triple G's a bigger man.
300 and... How many amateur fights? 350-something amateur fights, 5 losses. People say he can't box.
I don't know.
You have to be able to, he must have been doing something right there.
So then. You're leaning towards Triple G?
Canelo ain't going to knock him out. Right, Canelo saying he's going to knock him out. Ain't going to happen.
Are you working any corners this weekend?
Absolutely, yes.
Who's corner?
I'm doing a Hungarian girl. She's fighting Nicolás Alexandra. So that'll be an interesting fight as well, like. She's been good.
Any message to Conor McGregor?
Conor, looking good last week. I want to see you back.
Guys,
let's get Paulie Malignaggi. Let's sort him out for real this time.
All right, there you have it.